Hello, everybody. You know, as Dene people, we have a protocol, and that protocol has been passed on since time immemorial from our fathers, grandfathers, and elders. When the chief Dragis made his, he signed a treaty in 1900. He said, as long as the sun rises, the river flows, and the grass grows, nothing will prevent his people from pursuing their way of life. And he also told us to welcome our visitors into our territory. And keeping that with that protocol, we as Dene people, Yellowknife Dene, like to welcome you onto our traditional territory. You know, we, the Dene people, believe strongly in their spirituality. And we help each other, no matter where we come from, we always help each other through our spirituality. And one of the ways we do it is by drumming, by praying through the drums. And they always told us to respect everything that's on this earth, the animals, the water, the air. And anything that we need came from the Creator to put on this land for us to survive. Even with our drum, we use caribou hide. So it's important that, you know, we as Dene people, we share a protocol with you guys that has been passed on. We're going to do a prayer song. So I ask everybody to stand up and remove their hats. Masicho.